armbar. Abdominal stretch on Dr. Sexy. He's going to put more pressure on the Dr. Sexy, and will he make Dr. Sexy tap out? And he escapes. He throws Dr. Sexy over the ropes to the floor. Oh! His head hit the freaking chair. Oh, man. Oh! Welcome to the land of extreme, Dr. Sexy. Not the fake ECW, but this is EBA real ECW. Oh, knee to the stomach. Armbar. It's a kick to the face on Dr. Sexy. Yeah, welcome to the land of extreme, my friend. Oh, the cheap shot to the groin area. And now picking him up. Knee to the stomach. Armbar. It's a kick to the face. Now picking him up. Now picking him up on his shoulders. Look at him. He's going to squash the fuck out of Dr. Sexy, I hope. Oh, wait. Dr. Sexy got out of it. Dr. Sexy on spaghetti legs. Oh, he was stomach on by Dr. Sexy. Duh. This. Oh, man. He should have it here. One, two, and no. He did a stomach. And, oh, damaging the arm on Dr. Sexy. Oh, and another low blow by Lockdown. He wants to show Dr. Sexy with... Oh, man! Rake to the eyes by Dr. Sexy. I never understand Dr. Sexy. And... Oh! German suplex! But doesn't get a pinfall. Dr. Sexy looks a little bit out of gas and... Oh, man. Elbow to the leg. And now picking him, he's going to put him in a crucifix bomb. And Lockdown gets out of it. And Dr. Sexy, he's on spaghetti legs. Oh, knee to the groin. That would hurt his sexy balls. I don't know why the fuck I just said it. That wasn't right. Sexy balls. What the fuck am I thinking? Shut up, DJ. He's got a sexy shirt on his on the front of his shirt. What the hell? He has sexy on his pants. Oh, Northern a German suplex. Northern Lights. That's something else. Ugh. I'm botching and everything. And an Irish whip. Oh, back into the ring. And look at him. Man, Dr. Sexy. You're gassed out. Oh, you almost had him. Oh, man, nails him in the head with the chair. Look at this dragon sleeper. Will he be able to make him tap out here? But no. Look at this. Takes down. Lockdown. And... Oh, smashes his face with the chair. And Dr. Sexy was a little bit wounded. Uh-oh. Look at this. What the? Hits him in the back with the chair. Oh, smashes his face with the steel ring post. Back into the ring, the chair. Now picks him back up. Irish with the turnbuckle, but Lockdown puts on the brakes and oh, hits him in the head with the chair. And waffles him with the chair on to Lockdown's face. Dr. Sexy picks up Lockdown. Listed a DDT. And that should do it right there. 1, 2, 3. And Dr. Sexy has defeated Lockdown here on EVA episode 26. Rob Darby, what the fuck, man? Why would you bring in Dr. Sexy? Oh my god, Dr. Sexy? Are you kidding me? Oh. Well, folks, coming up next, the EVA Internet Championship up for grabs. The Executioner will have his first title defense against Adam Owens. Next on EVA. Here we go with our main event here on EVA. As we can see, Adam Owens, the challenger, is set to take on the Executioner. And this is probably his last shot at the EVA Internet title. That's what it's looking like it's going to be. Very last shot. One more chance. Adam Owens getting booed out of the building like always. Well, folks, I want to thank you for joining us here on EVA episode 26. I know it's a short show, but it seems like why not five matches? But this match, I will warn you fans, it takes a little longer than usual. Here comes the champ, the Internet Champion, the Executioner, with a big standing ovation. This kid is impressive, he's amazing, he's going to be the future. I like seeing the future EVA Heavyweight Champion. I know he just started like a while ago, but this kid is amazing. This kid's got talent. That's all I gotta say. Referee holding up the Internet title, and here we go. This is what it's all about. The Internet Heavyweight title. And you see a ladder, a table, a chair. It's going to be hardcore and extreme. And here we go. So, here's what I've been told by Rob Darby. From now on, any title match will have a table, a ladder, and a chair. It'll be TLC pinfalls only. And that's for SmackDown vs. Raw 07 standards. For now. Things might change, who knows. And, oh! Hits him in the head with the chair. Man. Nice kick by the Executioner and rams his head on the ladder. Hits him in the back with the chair. Irish whip. Whoops it. Oh, man. Right to the floor. Listen, oh, diving crossbody by the Executioner, not Adam Owens. Way on to Adam Owens. And he's gonna get a sledgehammer. Oh, hits him in the back with the sledgehammer. Does it again. That's really gotta hurt you. Oh, a German suplex by the Executioner. Irish whip to the post, and oh, forearm to the back. Another Irish whip to the post and rams his face with the post. Now he's got a ladder, he's gonna set it up, and what's he gonna do here? Now he's got a table,